We got a one-point game. But then Jared Bayless got going. 31 points, 10 of 24 from the field.
I'm Jared Bayless. Look, check it out. Now I'm killing in the game, they ain't wanna see me playing. Soon as I make my way in, I turn into Jared Bayless. If they don't wanna give me a shot, watch me as I take it. Yeah, nothing less than and amazing, like nigga, I'm Jared Bayless. Look, it's crazy that the year Bayless got drafted is the same year Dream got busy on that rap shit. That's 08, but I kept it rolling like a whip with no brakes. I'm a problem, but you'll never get to solve them. That's a cold case. I got here through blood and sweat, even shed a few tears. They too scared. Just a while ago, I was the new kid. They used to count me out like the ball drop on New Year's. Nicest on my team, and I came off the bench for 2 years. Now I'm the one to get used to. They cheer me when they boo you. When I first put songs on YouTube, I waited 2 months and had 2 views. But I used that like it's new fuse. Now it's gonna get ugly. They ain't wanna let me shine. You would think I signed with Puffy. Now I'm killing in the game. They ain't wanna see me play in. Soon as I made my way in, I turned into Jared Bayless. Got my shot, and I'ma shine. You know since the beginning, after once you counted out, just gon' surprise you in the finish. So I'm Jared Bayless. Man, I just got into the game and they already hating. They see the trail I'm blazing. Shout to the naysayers. Thank you for dialing, homie. Cause y'all gon' go from counting me out to counting on me. I'm Jared Bayless. I'm Jared Bayless. I'm Jared Bayless. I'm Jared Bayless. Yeah. Shouts to the naysayers. Yeah, thank you for dialing.
Time to make that picture.
Cause y'all gon' go from counting me out.
Look,
to counting on
me. I've
been grinding. I've been putting in time. Not a nigga crossing over like I'm AI in this prime. Waited my whole life to do my thing. Now they say I'm the coldest. Jared Bayless, also known as the reason them cameras rolling. I was bred for the limelight. Haters, get your mind right. Anything with my name on it is a highlight. I'm trying to be the best. You can't name a nigga better. I got tricks all up my sleeve like Chris Angel in a sweater. They can't hold me or control me. I choose to do my own thing. Only way you'll see another me is if they clone me. Don't do it for the money, nobody can say they own me. Man, I go so hard I probably could have been my own team. That's what grind does for you when I grind hard. I bet they never see me coming like a wild card. So till I'm number uno, till everybody you know, I'm blowing up like a grenade. Shouts out to Bruno. Now I'm killing in the game, they ain't wanna see me play in. Soon as I made my way in, I turned into Jared Bayless. Got my shot and I'ma shine. You knew since the beginning, after once you counted out, just gon' surprise you in the finish. So I'm Jared Bayless. Man, I just got into the game and they already hate. They see the trail I'm blazing. Shout to the naysayers. Thank you for dialing, homie. Cause y'all gon' go from counting me out to counting on me. I'm Jared Bayless. I'm Jared Bayless. I'm Jared Bayless. I'm Jared Bayless. Shout to the naysayers. Thank you for dialing, homie. Cause y'all gon' go from counting me out to counting on me.
Bayless on the attack and slam. High riser and the foul. Boy, there is a message from Mr. Bayless right there. My goodness. When he caught that ball out of the corner, right now he is thinking right here, I'm going after this one. Wow, did he finish that.
Bayless still without a field goal. Denver started to take it out of his hands on occasion. And now watch Anderson. Bayless jumps in. Take a look at Bayless. Just flies down that right side.
Jared is the most competitive person I've ever known. That's probably why he is the athlete he is today, because he just hates to lose.
Wayne means the world to me, and everything I try to do, I try to win at.
A lot of my...
Having confidence in yourself, I think, is the first step, and obviously, Justin was better than me at some time, but I've always had to believe that I was better at him.
I bet all around, 10 years old, when we really knew he was going to be a great basketball player. He really started to excel at basketball. He said at about that age, he was going to play in the NBA, become an all-star, and, next week at the NBA draft, I think his dream's going to become realized.